I just don't know how I feel about my husband doing a bunch of wacky commercials overseas.
Not overseas, underseas. You're looking at the new face of seaborne seahorse milk.
What the hell is seahorse milk?
Beats me! But you better believe I'm trusting Seaborns for all my seahorse milk needs.
It just seems a little cheesy.
Hey, I'm not too big for anything, and my flip phone is blowing up with opportunities. Michael Vick made me a very strange offer, but I'm gonna hear him out. Always take the meeting.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'll have an Americano with steamed milk instead of water.
One latte.
And for you, my second and final wife?
Oh, I usually like a cool drink when it's hot outside and a warm drink when it's cold outside, but today is a perfect day, so...
One lukewarm coffee for my gorgeous spouse.
Name?
Jessica, obviously. I'm Jessica Biel. From Stealth. Summer Catch. Rules of Attraction. Nothing. The girl from Seventh Heaven who took all her clothes off for that magazine.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
And then Justin said, Jessica Biel? You are un-Jessica Bielievable. It was so funny.
Wow, it seems like you're really in sync with this Justin guy. Hey, you should do all the things with him that I can't do. Like eat chocolate or enjoy fireworks or watch tennis. Why? Tennis makes me so mad. Why doesn't anyone ever catch the ball?
Hello? Can we please get some service in this place? I'm famous actress Jessica Biel. I'm one of the Jessicas.
And my blockbuster original series has been keeping me very busy.
I still don't get how that's gonna work, like, at all.
Babe, it makes total sense. They make the whole season and put it on 6 DVDs.
Right.
Then people go to their local Blockbuster Video and rent it out one disc at a time for 5 days each.
What if someone already rented the episodes they want?
Well, they could just get something else, like The Illusionist or The Prestige, whichever one you were in.
Do you know which one I was in?
Do you?
Ugh, why do you say yes to everything?
I just get excited by the possibilities. Ooh, look, a CD at a coffee shop? That is crazy. Buying it.
No. Drop it. Drop it. Good boy. Unbelievable. Un-Jessica Bielievable.
Can we please not fight while I'm at a gig? There are a lot of big producers in this crowd. This could be my next big break.
Ugh. This podunk benefit is below us. I'm about to be in what I've been told is a very important gay rights movie called I Now Pronounce You Chuck and Larry.
Well, I now pronounce me very impressed. But I'm not getting those kinds of offers.
As Justin would say, cry me a river.
Hey, if you like Justin so much, maybe you should just continue to be really good friends with him.
Fine. Maybe I will marry Justin.
I didn't say that.
I now pronounce this marriage over. Deal with it.